Did you do something? Hey.
Hey, so I'm using the leggings I got from Ross. The leggings in pockets. My little keys for the locker. This large shirt that I turn into a crop top. I like crop tops. My garage hat. And my Adidas. Because that's how I roll. I don't get to do what I want to do, so I just did a couple of, like, I did some arms, so I did tries and biceps, and then I did some abs, and that's pretty much it. And then that was like a good 45 minutes of my day, and I have to go back to home because I got a test tomorrow on EMT stuff, and I have to study and I have to sleep, and then I'll come back at 4 o'clock in the morning when no one's here. So it's gonna continue on this vlog. It's not gonna go anywhere. I'm not gonna post it tonight because I feel like I would, like, give you less of what you guys deserve. So, I'll be back at 4 o'clock. It is... Good morning. It is about... 4:11 in the morning. And so, I'm gonna go to the gym and get some good footage because last night sucked major ass and I have to, I feel like I'm dedicated. Turn on the lights. Thank you. I feel like I'm dedicated to give you guys the best footage I can get, so. People are looking at me. So, 4 o'clock in the morning, it's not as full, but it's kind of full. I was kind of upset, but still got to do some of what I needed to do. Basically, at the end of a workout, I like to do like free weights or maybe the kettlebells or, excuse me, go on a yoga mat and just start pulling shit out of my ass, really, like random workouts. And then I'll sit in the sauna for a good 10 minutes for the end of the workout. I mean, if I'm just trying to sweat, I'll sit in there for 20, but that's not the case. So I'm gonna go do that and you'll see what I'm doing.